Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over.
The Ida Kalacho.
Everybody knows the good guys lost.
By your sweet, super sweet Princess Silke.
Was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pocket.
I'm your super soft, silky smooth Principessa Silkita. I am generous, kind, and I'm offering my wisdom to you. You wish me to explain, since I mentioned yesterday in the Itakalacho, that you have to know what it means when you say Kleenex instead of the real name, which is disposable tissue, maybe. Why opportunities lost? Just a little reminder, because you know it already. It has to do with the corporations. If you institutionalize a name, and instead of naming it disposable tissue Kleenex, because it is a brand, that automatically includes that you cannot purchase from other brands. That means other brands who are not named Kleenex have no chance in the market. That is why opportunity is lost for anybody to produce their product. And what about no marriage? If she is not up for marriage, she is not up to engage with a person. She is not up for love, and she cannot be surviving on Earth. It is unsustainable.
And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals a card to find the answer, the sacred geometry of chance. Long